Hello. On this video, I will show you the new function in Oracle TLC Release 2. First of all, we check this table. In this table, we have column for depth and one column for number. For that, we have many kinds of depth format here. The first line, the second line is the same. Year, month, and day. Some other row. It's different format. Very, very different kind of format. We may receive those value from some import like from CSV, like Excel or something like that. And now for the column of number, we also have many kind of number here, many kind of format here. Now back to the dead column. I will try to convert this column to dead data type. First, I use the default format for this to dead function. Now I got the error here because Oracle couldn't convert a lot of kind of format in my table, in my column, to the correct value. Then I try again with the format of the day, month, and year. Now I got same error. So because when this query run in some row, it's okay, but in some row couldn't convert. Now I try with the correct one. First, same like 25 and 26. I try with the row 25 here. Now we got a good value here. Because in this row, the value is same format when we do the convert. But when we scan for another row, it may write us. So now we can do same like this for row 26. But we couldn't do for all of this table because any kind of format we couldn't scan for the table of 1,000 or 1 million row, we couldn't do like that. In older version of CLC Release 2, we could try to write some version to filter that kind of that format. But for this version, we have a new version that called validate conversion. I will try with my depth column. So I convert I choose with the format for year, month, and day. I try to convert for the same. And you see they check validate conversion for depth with my depth format here, and I do that with the same format, so it worked for me. To first row. Now for another row, we will choose another format. So I copy with the new query. I choose another format here. And I use two dead for the same format with the validate conversion. Oh, fortunately, you see, we have many kind of format for the same with our format we provide for the query. Not even for exactly it work for some other kind of format too. So now with this function, we can filter our format to convert with the correct our query, our to that. You can check the row on the table. So with the new function for validate conversion, it helps us too much to check which row is valid for our DAT format. So it will easier for us to filter the row and we use the same format to run the two DAT. Now for my number. I also try to use this function for the number column. First of all, I try to scan whole table for two number. And we got an invalid number here because we have many kind of format in this table. So when it scan to some row with the invalid, it's not the same default format for number, it will rise there. So now we try to use our validate conversion function on this case. I try to filter with the row as format number. So I tune them those number. So we got a 5 row here, this number. So we're able to two number of the value. For some row like with the dollar value here, we must try to specify format for the number. I use the query. I try to two number with the format for the dollar value here. So with this query, we got two line with the dollar sign in the first at the beginning of the number. So now for two query, we scan for almost our value in the column in the column of number. So you want to combine two query together, we can use like that. Here we have case structure. We check with the format like default number, then we will default two number to convert. And when the format with the dollar sign, we will try two number with the dollar sign. we do something like here for easy to see. Then encase. From our table. So now we combine where now from to variable the first condition here. Or with the second condition. It seems we done here, trying to run. So now you can see we combine two queries together. So with the new function, we very easy to check the number or the depth with the valid one. After that, we use the same format for two num or two depth to convert this.